Clock coming on. So welcome everyone. Let's see if we're live. And there we go. Should be. Why is there? Oh, it's OBS. How I wonder why did I just ignore that big line? Okay, I need to fix the camera though, because it bumped it yesterday, I think. I don't know. It must have been. Get my ears there. I taste fish. That's bad. Okay. Still dark in here. I don't really want to use the lights. I should plug in headphones and use the lights though. That's the thing. That's the stupid thing. I also put this on properly. That would also be nice. It's straight. Straight enough. That's close enough, I guess. Okay. I'm probably going to be live at this time of day throughout the week. I guess. I'm going to go to bed and play now instead. If I can click on the things I want to click on, that would have been fantastic. I have someone on here. Okay, I do. I guess we're just gonna have to wait for someone to get in game. Let's keep going, I guess. I want this one. Work. If you could work, that'd be fantastic, Hercules. You know? But yeah, well. There is so little amount of space on my desk. Continue. Here's my glass. There it was. I got a new one. That memory, though. I guess let's just get in the game. Win it. I kind of like the new background. Also, I have every like file of recordings on that side, which is now just obscured a little bit by this, which makes it not stand out that much. It's actually been nice. I feel like I need to. Okay, let's actually. It seems okay. Okay, let's roll with that for now. And I should start listing it. I got a new thingy here today. It's pretty colored. Okay, fine, let's. I'm gonna plug in headphones actually. I'm plugging headphones and I'm gonna plug in the light. Because I'm in a better state than I was yesterday, even though I'm tired and have no power whatsoever. Just in general, you know, like when you're just about, like, just woken up and you can barely, like, clench your fist. And I carried a furniture piece upstairs. That was not a pleasant experience. Okay. I should also get my normal speakers to work, so I don't need to use the music angel and use an extra other. That would also be really good, but I need help for that. That means the chickens can run free, so... One thing less on the agenda for my father, which should mean closer to getting help for me. Turning it on might be good. That's bright. I don't want the brightest thing now. God. Okay, it's the yellow, it's white. Light is yellow. Let's do normal. Normal. Middle is more correctly the term, I'd say. And new. I don't. But it's a butterfly knife. That's what it's called. So the ones that does this. That's the opposite amount of direction, actually. This one was so stiff earlier. I just, like, did this with it a bunch. Made it open up. I know, like, three tricks-ish. But this one is thicker, I feel, than the normal one I used to be. I don't know. I'm just sloppy. Right now, I'm not tired as well, which does not help. I have a black one and then this shiny. There's a little bit of difference between them. Both are legal. Because they have the holes in them. But not out in public. Because the type of knife is illegal. Because it's like a hidden blades aren't illegal. At least not in Norway. Yeah, Yeah, this one's grip is not as round, and this one is more slippery, kind of. This one is more rough. This is the one I'm used to. This is so wanky, though. I need to tighten the screws on this one. This one is nice and new. You can't really see the tricks I'm doing, because I'm doing them out of frame. Good job, me, right? Now a quick draw that a friend of mine that got me into this, actually, because she was doing something with this one. I lost the thing in my air. Get out. These are so cheap. I don't think these were the ones for like 10 kroners. Like a dollar for a headset is a dollar. What missions are we on, actually? I don't know. I like knives. I like doing tricks, though I can only these. Okay. Oh, he's asleep. Okay, I need to exit three times. I'm afraid to go away from this one, because I don't want to do it again. Hit a survivor. I might do this one next, I guess. Unlock the hatch. Be chased by the killer and escape the trial. Okay, that's not gonna see. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the lights. It stays up! I'm impressed. But okay. Aurelius is actually online. I'm not sure if he's like here, but it doesn't harm to invite. Ah, I came back online. I can put that then there. I'm gonna take this one with me. Not to work tomorrow. Well, I can, but not to work. Just in the car. I can sit in the car. No one will ever know. The wrong one. I'm not used to these things, that thing, to be on its place. No, I'm not gonna. I can't type even. Okay, I pushed it in with my nail and I felt something separate. I'm like, there's something supposed to be on the thing. Oh god, there's a piece of paper behind the tape I hear.
Hello. Know where that button is.
My hands hurt. It's so annoying.
Eh,
it's not that heavy. I don't have room on my desk for you, just so you know. It's just for now, until I find you a better place. I should probably also get some water because my throat is already hurting. That's fine. If I move those things, it should be more space. I'm actually gonna watch more. Get up there. So water drained. Perfect. That's perfect. Okay, I can't let it up. That's fine. Okay, I bought these rocks a couple of years ago back now, I think. I don't remember. I still live here. People that believe in this sort of stuff. It's ice cold. Nothing likes my left hand, apparently. This is how smooth they are. I like root. Okay, I still need to escape. I can't. You're not live, Aurelius, so I have no idea what your mission is. Oh, it's only one? That's annoying. I can switch to Quick Ender. I'm gonna do that. I do like this one, though.
Hey.
I'll put your workers then. No sound. I might even not be even being him. Okay, good. Makes this a lot easier. I'm just keeping this. I know he went live, I'm watching. Twitch is fine. Phone, do you say something? I'm gonna get water after this run then. I'm gonna keep this back. You have to go in your bags. know you guys are enemies. Let's put you underneath this goal. That fits right. This was a pretty blue. If I can turn this. Oh, it actually did this state from last time. It's like shimmering. I really like you. Okay. Anybody got time for that? Helicro. I'm so looking forward to the new killer. That is scary. It might not work just yet. The jigs. Not a good thing. Yeah, let's get over here and heal. We only need to do quick rescues. This is on you. Or not. He's going your way at least. Yeah, no, I saw you. Good. Discord. Now he has to pick. Looks like I was the lucky one. The others have been doing gens. Aurelius also did one. I done nothing. I got hooked twice and unhooked twice. Yes, yeah, good. So now I see no one. Why is he not following? Hello. Run towards danger, Aurelius. She want that gen. Mister. Oh, no way. Didn't think he had no way. Oh, okay. No point in healing our eyes. The only point is that you don't make sound. Get out. down in one hit anyway. I'm trying to have a congruency. Really practical. Don't have grease all over the keyboard and mouse. Or any electronics. That might. Or anything! Actually, that might. Is that? Come on. Him? Huh. It's him, but I think not. Ah, oh, she took blocker heal. Get to, I guess it's not so bad. How can I change color? I went too quickly. Some water now, as soon as I can ride up. Yeah. Still, it's a hatch escape, that's nice.
Need my bottle.
Thank you. It's fine, Aurelius.
Let me see the hatch. Just can't not.
went live a little bit too late for me to check up on your thing. So you're the same as me, though. I'm one step behind. You're probably gonna beat that, though, before me. You're empty. You're allowed to go up. Moved your bird again? Why could I say everything? I'll take it, but what? I let a howl on the chest. And a video. Coming this way. Yes, please. Yes. That's why. You know I'm here. Took it to. Oh, no. Oh, now he knows. I can take a hit. Damn it! Aurelius. I thought you had played this before. So can they, I guess. No, I think they're doing a job. Totem I have though. I could have a totem. I think. Oh, perfect. Oh, every totem lights up. Ew. Okay. I didn't only see one. Oh no. Oh, I did too now. Now he knows. No, I'm doing fire gems on my own. Well. Too close to the other one. Yeah. I also don't think he's gonna go that far. You should just hide out until we're both dead. And then hope that.
Wasn't there. I put it on my right side.
I use most of these. Aurelius, when you open bottles, do you use your left hand to open like the top or the right, your right hand? And now let's just wait for the delayed response. Because I don't think there's anyone else watching.
I should probably answer Bowser. Poor guy.
Hopefully he's asleep, but yeah.
There.
Yeah, so try not to not be mad at me, okay? So I'm gonna try to be mad at him? What? I'm not mad now. I don't know. Do you have that? Yeah, I guess that's. It's fine. Nope, I guess I'm gonna. I don't. Oh, he's probably. Hello. For a little less than then. He could probably have me put just a bit that delay, I don't know, because he has no sound on his stream. As far as I know. Do I hear nothing? Nope. Nothing. There's one thing though. It's like with the backstories of the characters. How do they know how to work on a generator? Nothing explains that. I know it's minor detail and whatnot. But, like, for example, Yui, who has been dealing with mechanics and stuff like that, should know stuff like that. Kate, who's like a singer, has no use for that sort of thing. Or the businessman's rich son and whatnot. Rich businessman's son, rather. Sons, because two of them. And they should also not know how to do those sorts of things. So in theory, Yui should be quicker at doing this sort of stuff. It should have a quicker progression with the gens than the others. Because of the background. Or she should have a perk, for example, that makes it so that she works on gems quicker. I don't know if there might be a perk that is like that. Just me. Because Fairman can make it go silent to, like, not explode. I'm curious now to, like, what... Hi. This spooked me. That's the plague. No Skype ain't spooking me today. The entity can do that by itself. Yeah, but I'm curious to see how, like, the perks fit the characters. Headpiece though from the tears. Yeah. Did that do anything else? I don't think that did more. Sneak in the bushes. sick though. There are no sorts of these things here. Oh, someone screamed. Aurelius. I'm sorry. He's on our way. Run. So far away. Back in the center. And then they're gonna push the kids before coming. Tempting fate. Okay, she'll down you if she vomits now. You're gonna miss Kimber. Hmm. going straight towards Danger Aurelius. Last one. There. Keep on going with the job. Get out, Aurelius. My hair color 100% sold me out. She does not want that gen out of sight. Nice. Yeah. Okay, Jen, this one done. Probably gonna see that before you hear that. Sees the color. Yeah, she wants to do the rescue though. She is debating. Come on here. Wrong type of water it is. That water will probably just make you more sick. I feel like it to the exit, but it doesn't display the hatch. Is the hatch closed? No. Closing it so far away. That was normal. Yellowish white. answer me about this, Aurelius. Left or right? You're right, Peter. Well, it's clock. It's counterclockwise, nonetheless. There's my left hand to open. I'm holding it in my right then. I guess that's normal? Because if you open with the right, you kind of have to turn the left. Really matter. It's just saying, like, how do you clap? Like, do you have your left and your right, or right and your left? Yep. Or metal, because. Like, stuff you don't think about, and if you start trying it out, like, you don't know. When you fold your hands as well, like, what thumb do you have on top, like, right or left? That was upset. I have left on top, I have left in the right, and I open with left. And I eat with my fork in the right hand, so I'm eating left-handed as well. I don't understand that, though. You balance a lot more with the fork, so it's for me, it seems logical to have that on the right. Going against the rules. I did bowl with left a period of time as well. I did better than right-handed, but I'm just bad in general. I don't know, when did I bowl last? I cannot remember. It's been a couple of years ago, I guess. Last thing I remember, put up those tracks on the site because everyone was getting gutter balls. So we were just playing to have fun, it wasn't a competition or nothing. So he's just like, we want cones down. Let's do what we can to make that happen. I see that counts him now already. Okay. That's how bad I'm. I don't know if I'm right-handed or left-handed when golfing. That's how bad. That's how bad it is. Last time I bold, though, I did better with my right hand. I don't know. I guess I don't have a good technique down. I hadn't really had time to practice or try it out or get good, but yeah, I don't know. Not that many opportunities that arises. Got him to bold. You guess? Ain't nobody good time for nothing. It's only been birthday parties when I've ever pulled. I never outside of that. There's not that many of them. I do not know that many people. Through the shirt. That's not a good thing. This thin material. It's okay. That's probably also why I can use this. It's not that cold in my room. I know you've gotten a lot of bad food today, but it's okay there, stomach. You've gotten healthy stuff as well. What? Why? What's wrong with popcorn? When did that comment come? Come? Did that comment come? What's wrong with popcorn? I do. tearing so many bricks. Up, girl. I thought this girl was gonna sit on her. This girl, she knows what she's doing. Down to once more, I guess. I bet she's gonna move in here. I think this one has a self-care. Logic. No, they're on them. That's why. Don't come to me. progress. Running into danger. Aurelius. Not sure if that was the best idea. Maybe it is. Or not. No. Oh, no, Mori. If only I didn't need the exegetes. Come on, Jane. Please be working on a gem. Never has exited. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. No, but still. And while you're letting their eyes, you can. So I want to know why the popcorn hit. Stuck in the teeth. more in me?
One. Oh, yeah, there we go. Do you want to try for you?
That's it. The hatch is this way, Jane.
Something.
I'd say popcorn is still good though, but yeah, those things are.
I use Q-tip. It's nasty.
Now that my hand. That the skin on my hand is actually soft, I'm gonna keep it soft. Like, I hate any type of creams ever. Like, I can't really touch it with my fingers, which is why I use a Q-tip. But the hands are so soft afterwards, it's amazing. Says the one who's never really used it before. And there goes my voice. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. But yeah, I've never really used anything like this before.
Sounds so soft.
Oh, I like body scrub more because that is just sand that you scrub in. It's kind of oily afterwards, but it's okay. This is just pure cream. So I only use it on.
Spread it with this.
So now I can touch everything without getting cream everywhere. Can you stop being irritated? It's a splinter. Stop it. There was so much. Just one round of pork today was so many mega seeds. It's nuts. And took a picture in there because it was just so bad.
It was burned.
Not allowed. You're never gonna exit early, so you're never gonna get out in time. But yeah, Rose, I think I'm gonna be live from midnight. At least, I guess you have free on Thursday, so on Thursday we can do normal time. and I'm not gonna be live on Friday or Saturday. I'll be back on Sunday. If I'm live on Friday, it's daytime. Long before I usually go live, so. Can only play until then. And it's back on Sunday night, I guess. Yeah, Sunday night. I don't guess, I know, Sunday night. Cable. So I could just hold on to the cable. But I do. Oh no, I thought it was Dungeons and Dragons. I just prefer dragons and something else on D. Come on. That chair already so. Oh, where are these? Don't come to me. At least. Just have it. They. That took too long to turn. How did you see me? I was hiding. Oh, they know something. Oh, they know. Oh, do they know though? She went straight for you. Why? still, though. The new religion is doing good, but...
Wrong way!
See, maybe it is. Please don't. Please don't. I... No, it's not. Call it. Oh, no. She's debating it. Ah. Claudette! Don't pussy out now. I'm gonna go back on this chick. Give him a chance. Hello. Again. How you doing? Supposed to body block people. But I'm also gonna go for this generator. Damn it. Now whatever shall I do? Come on, just hook me. Where are you going? Oh, that's it. Okay. I have this nice rock. Oh no, I forgot to struggle. Whatever shall they do? It's the smallest cuts that does the most for pain. Like, they're so small as well, like, you don't think about them. The problem is, it's just like, it's right above the joint. So every time I, like, do this motion, it hurts. Ah, you were right though, I realized it wasn't that much. You're right. I know you don't like the method I'm doing this, just upgrading while playing with someone else.
But I like faming. still don't have the blanket here.
Why?
It's over there on that case. Sanctum. I'm still tired. I thought I'd wake a little bit up, but nope. That's fine. There's not so many magazines, they're different ways to read tomorrow or not, whatever you want to call it. At least there's a lot of them to the same address. I know I saw for at least one like old person's home. They do get a lot of magazines when magazines just come. I don't think my picture was. I'd kind of rushed it because I don't think you're really supposed to take pictures while you're in there. See, so. Yeah, 26 times 2, maybe just for that address. Not quite, but yeah. 30. At least I'm not falling asleep anymore. I'm gonna die instead. Great. Bye, Freddy.
Too soon.
Front row. Don't. It's like... Nope. Move away, Freddy. Nothing to see here. Exit now. I'm gonna fall asleep soon. I'm scared. Good for me. Everyone and everything is over there. Are they going for you? Not where. There you go. I should drive him away. Nope, it didn't. Still don't know what this thing does. Thank you. Let the ash fall.
don't know if it's called ash or black feathers. I really wish I could see him though. Gotcha. I got the fancy mag. Can you wake me up? Thank you. Decide, Freddy. My Jen. Sorry, Meg. You distract him from doing this. You're not really good at distracting. That it needs to take it. It's not just always taking it. That is not normal, Aurelius. Well, that woke up. They're doing a gin. I don't know how far they're going. Enough to stay at least. Oh, pot. I saw it spawn. Okay. He knows. He knows. And he wasn't just. Oh, there is no door here. Damn it. Yeah, I don't think I've seen you this whole match. First time I see you. Call so quick! Is it just me or did I call quicker than normal? I'm gonna struggle now, I think. I'm still alive. If I'm alive. Yeah. Oh gosh. Come on, Aurelius. I think only two people can be added at the same time. How are you asleep already? Oh no, I was the one. Never mind. I was the one hooked, not you. That's why I am so weak. You might get one escape of this. You might. Just maybe. Wake me up. I don't feel like my head is. Oh no, I can see it. For you guys, the head goes weird. For me, it doesn't. It stays the same. Yeah, nope. So freaky. don't do that ever again. Nice hurting everyone. There wasn't time. Nah. I woke up.
Just to feel the pain.
Well then. Really, is he gonna still do it? Oh, someone has a key. Yeah. Well, you didn't do it, but you kind of did. You escaped. You didn't do the mission. But you lived. You escaped 3 times through the door. Got 2. Yep. If it went only 3 times through the hatch, Aurelius, that would have been glorious. Then you would have been almost done. Never gonna finish the execute.
Of course, another session.
Hi.
Ah!
No. Damn it. Already? Really? That's right, waste your time on me. That's good. Jen's done. How long does this state last for? Missed me. Ah, it's over. I'm gonna be able to power up again soon, though. I've been running around for forever. There's so much blood here now. I ran into them. Yeah, it's gonna be so much. I distracted him for a good while though. Okay. He ain't having none of that. My generator. Yeah. Oh, no. Let's go back. Oh, wait. I think we're gonna escape. Take it off. You want the dungeon? I don't want Aurelius. It's trapped in the dungeon. They're still close by. Got him! I thought he saw me. I'm not sure. Oh no. He didn't tell me! And you still screamed? What?
That shouldn't count.
That again!
One gen left. Again! She has the key. She goes through the hatch. Okay, no one has. I don't know. Do you have a key?
No.
She?
No one has a key. Thought. Probably not the best idea. See your trail though. Heal, woman! I know that tree just spawned in from you, but still. This tree's like second. It comes in second, everything else comes first. That. No, okay.
Never mind.
She's on the separate channel. Nope, don't mind. Oh, he's on her. I'm gonna come for you. I think it's safe to break in the gem, but I'm not 100% sure. She doesn't know where he is, at least. Ha! think it's just looking for it. Still wiggle off. You can. Now playing, you're gonna try. Anyway. So close. Well, the moment of truth is here. Nah, she's not even trying. He's gonna give her the hatch. I'm sorry, Aurelius. Or put in. That plays my clip, yeah. Hatch escapes. No one goes through the doors. Oh my. What are you thinking about that? One, like, tiny details that I regret. It's like, it wouldn't have made much difference. But just the technicality. Hi! I'll take it if I remember next round. Noiseless murder. Stimo 52? I'm 10! How are you 52? I don't even know where it is. Ignore all. I can't confirm it. It's not allowed. I don't think I'm gonna say yes, but just, who are you? Did you get a friend request as well, Aurelius? Dude, what's a sad face? Get her some wood. 6,500 hours. Okay. Okay, I get why he's that high leveled. He has a lot of friends. I'ma say no. Sorry. I have too many friends. I feel bad enough, but meh. I don't really feel that bad, actually. I should downgrade how many friends I have on Steam anyway. Yeah. Closed. You got that. You got that trash. I'll put this one back in. Yeah. I'm not so sure about that. I hope you're right, but I kind of doubt it. We're so insane. I wonder why they changed it up. Such a common perk to have. Soon done though. I can't really do much. Hey. Hey, dude. Oh, this looks terrifying. Thank you. Jump that! Oh,
Nah, skip.
Nah. Smells better.
Oh, I'm ready.
I'm ready. Predators. Shut up. You run, Aurelius. That's not good. There. That was a big miss. No. Got it. Damn it. That reach. Okay, no one is going for me. Small. Really? Ready. You're getting tired of me. Come on, Aurelius, get out. I can't distract him much more than I'm doing right now. Oh no, I shouldn't. Damn it! Freddy! Meaning. Damn it. Nah. I get a lot of points though, at least, for distracting. I think you left. I think you bled a little bit on the ground there. Ready. No. Flashlight? That's not a flashlight. Oh, that's a book. God damn it. No. You were halfway away, at least. If you didn't you're standing in the door. Now we're at the same pit. There are one no no one. I told you you would get to me. One out of three. Now we just need two more. I should, but oh, that's so ugly. Oh, that's so bad. Of course, it's for her. Okay. Leaving the choice up to me. Well, that's a good end, though, kind of, because you at least managed to escape. I don't know. It's up to you, Aurelius. The clock is a lot. But at least I did sleep a little bit. Like, an hour or two. I think. I don't remember when I went to bed. I was waking up. A little bit before midnight. To you. See, if I don't do anything, what happens then? If we were on Skype, it would be clear, yes. Then it would be going on until I actually do collapse. No, I don't know. Just heard it fall asleep. And that's not a waste of time. Can try one more round then. You know what the answer is going to be if you ask, Aurelius. And I can say also what I do. Yes, I did make a decision, but like last time, I don't really have the decision to make. It was not the best one. What? If you feel something else is better, then why do you give me the choice? You could have just said, like, goodnight. Lesson. So I'm gonna be. Well, my hours start. Starts like at 6:15. So I'm done at 7:15. It takes me at least 45 minutes to get home. And that's from work. It's not gonna be as much traffic this time. At the office, so it's like an hour. 8:15. 20:15, I'm home. Ish. If I sleep though till midnight, I can get, let's say, a dinner and ask some. In case it isn't done while I'm home, let's say 8:45, I can then take care of my animals, let's say 9, 10, 11, 12, 3 hours of sleep max. And a lot of just dead time before. If I can't get an earlier class, which is what I hope for. Where's the gen? Why is everyone FK? Okay. Doctor, it looks like. She went the wrong way. Hi everyone. I guess she didn't. Well done. Oh, what totem. Nice. Guess this hunter's as well about. Been distracting him forever, all of it. Through gens from here, so. Don't ask. And of course, I'll walk closer to him. But I'm not sure if I can unhook if I'm going nuts. I just touched it! Gotcha. Again. Sorry. Oh boy. Okay. Nope. Ah. I'm surprised I didn't stick with the dungeon. I was like, everything is set for tomorrow there. Just a church. At least we know where they are. Get me one right. Not we're gonna get cross. Like that boat. There's no. I don't really feel safe. Thank you. don't understand how his sapping works. Sorry, Aurelius. Come again. I can hear him kicking it. I want to know what that chess piece is, though. Butcher. Oh, okay, so it shocks them, shocks more if we're close to each other. Interesting. It's like electricity goes in between us, kind of. I guess. I'm not sure. Clear chess piece. So, Aurelius? What you wanna do? You must just disappear. So yeah, and up there. I'ma take it as an end. Yep. I didn't get okay. So I'm gonna end this here. So thank you, Aurelius, for playing with me. I think you were the only one watching, but if anyone else is watching, thank you guys so much for watching. The table down here. You know me. I almost said the thing I was thinking of tomorrow then. So like I said, let's kick you. What? A must. Why? Why that name? Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna be back again tomorrow at midnight until Aurelius wants me to go to bed. So hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope I'll see you all in the next video. Bye everyone. And I wanna see the thing I was thinking of yesterday. Tomorrow. Not yesterday. Yesterday that's not how it works. Tomorrow. And I want to know why that name. Why? Ah, okay. That one, that's better. It's just, this does not look good. Okay, I actually think I know that one. That's fine. Okay, good night.